factorize the following. Anyway, the first question is 49 x square minus 16 by 25 is given. Right? Take this one first. This is we can write 7x all square. I will give an idea. So 7x into 7x. 7 7 are 49 and x into x. This is also can write 7x whole square. 7x whole square is nothing but 7x into 7x is nothing but 49x square. So 49x square we can write 7x whole square. Is it clear or not? So very next one. See here, Nana. 16 by 25. We can write 4 4 jar 16. By 5 5s are 20. This is also can written as 4 by 5 whole square. Is nothing but 4 by 5 into 4 by 5 is nothing but 16 by 25. Now I will write it down here 5 4 by 5 whole square. Now this is in the form of an identity called a square minus b square. So write down. So this is in the form of a square minus b square is nothing but a plus b into a minus b. So first identify the a value and b value and write it down a plus b into a minus b. So what is my a here? 7x. And what is my b here? 4 by 5. First recognize what is a and what is b and place it in the a plus b into a minus b. So this is equals to a plus b means what? 7x plus b means how much? 4 by 5. And 7x minus 4 by 5. Is it clear? Now I written in the form of product of 2 binomial expression. Is it clear? Similarly, we have to try for this one by applying the same process. Here we can write 2 into a plus b whole square like this. 2 square is nothing but 4, a plus b whole square. Is clear? Minus 3 into a minus b whole square. Now this is in the form of a square minus b square. So now identify the a value and b value. My a value is 2 into a plus b. My b value is 3 into a minus b. So now write the same matter here and recognize the a value and b value. Place it in the a plus b into a minus b. Okay. Now write it down. This a plus b, that means 2 into a plus b plus 3 into a minus b. It's clear? Into very next one is what? 2 into a plus b minus 3 into a minus b. Now we have product of 2 binomials. So both. Now see this one. 2 into a, 2a, 2 into b, 2b. That means 2 is distributing a and b respectively. Then 3a minus 3b. Is clear? Now here 2 into a, 2a plus 2b minus 3a plus 3b. Why? Because minus into minus plus. Now 2a plus 3a how much? How much amount? 5a. Okay. 2b minus 3b. 2b minus 3b how much?
Minus 1b.
Minus 1b, right? Simply you can write minus b also. Right. So 2a minus 3a.
1a.
Minus a. Why you tell me? 2a minus 3a is nothing but minus a. Now tell me. 2b plus 3b how much?
5b.
So this is the last answer. This is the product of this value. Now you have characterized or not?
Yes.
Is there any doubt in it?
No.